Today, the church remembers St. Charles Borromeo. He was a cardinal and the Archbishop of Milan from 1564 to 1584. Among the great reformers of the troubled 16th century, Borromeo, with St. Ignatius of Loyola, St. Philip Neri, and others, led the movement to combat the inroads of the Protestant Reformation. He was a leading figure during the Counter-Reformation and was responsible for significant reforms in the Catholic Church.